Numbers. The Hebrew title of the book of Numbers is In the Wilderness. It was written mostly by Moses. The book is what happens when the freed slaves cross over. They wander in the wilderness for a time because of unbelief. The book of Numbers has a message of God's faithfulness despite the people's rebellion. God provided daily manna and quail for the people to eat, but they complained. The book was the beginning of organization, and they were starting to change from slave mentality to God's children. Numbers.